walking through the doors of opportunity. The shit's a Wesson, armed to the teeth for wisdom and a Smith and Wesson. As you start to listen, I receive your attention. Now you're about to witness ascension. I went head to head with the devil, never forgetting it. Thought I was ready, then my spirit had to exit the room. What would you do if you could change lives just by writing in the demon you became at night? If it was right, why the fuck does it feel wrong? In my mind, feels like the same dance, same old song. I used to feel strong when the devil challenged my conviction. Never had I been in that position. If he didn't, then I never would have thought that hate is what I'm missing. Cleaning the adrenaline became an issue when it isn't. Pulling out the Smith and Wesson, thought I was clever, but the devil had another intention. Get this.
If you fully understood what you were doing, I would bet that you wouldn't. I'm not even saying you shouldn't, but if you do it cause you wanted to and not cause you should, you're the bully that you're trying to shoot. If you fully understood what you were doing, I would bet that you wouldn't. I'm not even saying you shouldn't, but if you do it cause you wanted to and not cause you should, you're the bully that you're trying to shoot.
He said, I think you made a mistake showing your face around these parts. You're pretty brave for a retard. These hard times, they can warp the light. You see dark times pass when you walk the line, but you gon' do what you must, cause I've developed a trust. I'm not saying we're related, but there's something in us that is similar. It's living in the pit of our stomach. I pity people don't see it because I know that they love it. If you think you should live, tell me what would you give? Already gave your soul away and I don't think that it's missed. But if you don't mind, that mind of yours is awfully fine. If it exists and we pry it open, what would we find? As I say, and I just can't complain, I'd do the same if I were you. I'd load that fucking rifle up and aim it at me too. In fact, I dare you, motherfucker, go ahead and let it loose. You think I've no brains, why don't you try and blow out the proof? All of a sudden, the ring spins and fades to black. Yeah, you get the expression, but I'm afraid it's back. I've been living my whole life as if it's laid on tracks. All tied for trains, then I escape and I laugh. In a state of desperation, as I'm leaving the station, I'm leaving smoke, blood, guts, switch the destination. Not complicated by a complication. Contemplating if I'm amazed or if I'm getting carried away.
Understood what you were doing, I would bet that you wouldn't. I'm not even saying you shouldn't, but if you do it cause you wanted to and not cause you should, you're the bully that you're trying to shoot. If you fully understood what you were doing, I would bet that you wouldn't. I'm not even saying you shouldn't, but if you do it cause you wanted to and not cause you should, you're the bully that you're trying to shoot.
I once was just a man with a dream. Cattle ranches just didn't capture the crop of the cream. And its cash rules everything around me seems strange. I've been working on my pace and to the races. My mind goes, I struggle slowing down. I'm just holding my own within my hometown. But it's can is kind of meditating, I'm free from the chain. We're in a game called life, are you ready to play? What?
Fully understood what you were doing, I would bet that you wouldn't. I'm not even saying you couldn't, but if you really could, you wouldn't, cause you know that you should become the bully that you're trying to shoot.